emissions from the black hole are incredible out here. The song of the dark side of creation. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. I found something. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. I found something.
Careful. Word is there's pirates all over this region.
You'd think they'd run out of people to steal from. I'm picking up something. Thank you. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Radiation is a match. She went this way, all right. Picking up something. Probe away. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drac, we're landing on Elladin to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Starship.
No.
Only 41% exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
Lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
I'm gonna head to the colony, smooth the waters.
And we're out on the dunes, you're dead.
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder. Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Didn't know your duties reached all the way to Elidan.
It doesn't. I'm here for personal reasons. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the rebellion and was exiled to Kadara. Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara. Together.
You're a good brother, Kent.
Don't congratulate me yet. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat. I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you can get her talking.
Over there. They look like tanks of some kind.
What are you looking at?
What? Nothing.
Really? Because it looks like you're looking at me. I don't like it.
I'm just another customer, not looking for trouble.
Yeah? Then you shouldn't have come here. Because on Elidan, you can bet trouble's looking.